careless Rennie.
8-year-old Rennie was a careless girl. She never took care of her toys and kept losing all of them. Rennie's father was tired of buying new toys for her. He warned her, "I've got a big doll for you. But if you lose this one, you will not get any more toys." Rennie loved the doll and promised she would never lose it. But only 2 days later, her father found the doll in the garden. He was very angry with Rennie and hid the doll. He called out for Rennie and asked her for her doll. She looked everywhere but could not find it. Remembering her father's warning, she began to cry. "Father, I am sorry I have lost the doll. I promise I will take care of all my toys from now on." Rennie apologized. Her father returned the doll and Rennie never lost her toys again. Moral: one must take care of one's belongings.